Freedom. It's hard to come by in the working world. Everybody wants to know, where's your roadmap? Why do we pretend we can predict the future? It doesn't work in politics or economics, and it really doesn't work in science. My name is Lewis Kay, and I'm a scientist at the University of Toronto in SickKids. I recently won an award that took me across Canada talking about science. It got me thinking about the value of thinking. Take a look at your phone. It wouldn't exist if scientists hadn't been free to think about the nature of matter and free to fool around with semiconductors back in the day. Without the freedom to think, we'd still be using tin cans. Or take MRI in medicine. It began with an observation in quantum physics in 1938. 40 years later, that observation led to the first amazingly detailed views of the body. Doctors now use MRI routinely. My own experiments build on that same 1938 principle and have generated new ways to describe the properties of proteins. I have no idea what some smart kid or their robot master will do with this knowledge in 40 years. Neither do the thousands of scientists at work around the world today. But that's where new ideas begin. So let's stop trying to predict the future. Educate great scientists. Give them the freedom to think big. That's the roadmap to success. Thank you.